for all of you people that never have anything good that ever comes your way, I want you to take this into consideration. What if the whole reason that nothing ever good happens to you is because you're that good thing that needs to happen to somebody else? So many good people go through so many terrible things, so we end up becoming this good person that doesn't want any of these bad things to happen to anybody else, because we know how it feels. And the thing about it is the world knows that we can take it. Yeah, it's gonna suck, but the world knows that we're gonna come out on top. Those people that got those good things, you have no idea how close they were to being gone.